quickly gonna change, guys, when Karma arrives on the scene.
Oh, scary.
The following is a Divas SmackDown versus Raw match with one traffic. Introducing first, representing Raw, Eve Torres.
Great, well, I'm glad on Raw I've got Eve Torres here with a graphic on the line. This will be good. I kinda wonder what Eve is thinking that she thinks that Eric will be
representing SmackDown.
SmackDown versus Raw, Diva action. The winning team will earn one draft pick, and there's Layla. You know, guys, over the past few weeks, Layla and Michelle McCool, collectively known as
Laycool,
they've been trying to salvage their relationship by attending couples therapy. And, well, last week, their treatment to be drastic turn.
I'm sorry, stop. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Now, terrible issues within Laycool, major problems. Couples therapy doesn't seem to be working, but hopefully they can somehow repair their problems in Laycool.
So Eve, former Divas champion, going one-on-one with Layla here. Cole, what was that crack about Eve? What is your problem?
We're just going, I want to have a draft pick on the line with
Cole. Oh, Eve looking impressive early on here. Hooks the leg.
I don't have any problem with Eve representing Raw for a draft pick here. Look at this.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I have your attention, please?
Oh, my gosh. What is he doing?
As much as I'd like to sit out here and watch the awe-inspiring, charisma-laden Eve all over the street, I've got more important things to do.
The match is...
Because unlike the Divas in the ring, I'm actually a real athlete. I've got to go through a very extensive, well, pre-match stretching regimen. Something that if any of you in this audience tried, you'd probably pull your groin out of your body. I want you to sit back and watch the clinic that I'm about to put on tonight. Because ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to dissect your hero, your Hall of Fame hero, King Kong Flabby Jim Ross. Because when I'm done with him, he's going to have barbecue sauce spewing out of his belly button like a geyser. Because ladies and gentlemen, Mr. WrestleMania has left ringside.
I can't believe that Cole just disrespected the entire Diva match. He won the match. I get Raw wins a draft pick, and all we're hearing is Cole run his stupid mouth. Ooh, whoa! And here they go again, Laycool.